Hey, what's going on guys? Sandeep here, and sometimes you are connected to a Wi-Fi network but don't know the password so that you can connect your other devices. And if you want to retrieve the password of connected Wi-Fi network, then you have to go to search and search for control panel. And then open the control panel app. Now click on view by option and select large icons and then click on network and sharing center. You will see your Wi-Fi name listed there. You just have to click on this Wi-Fi network name and then go to wireless properties. Click on security tab, and this network security key is your Wi-Fi password. You just have to check show characters and then you will see your Wi-Fi password listed here. So you can copy this password to connect your other devices. And you can also use the command prompt to know the password of currently connected Wi-Fi network and previously connected Wi-Fi networks as well. Go to search and search for CMD and click on run as admin. Now you have to type certain commands here. Type netsh wlan show profiles, then press enter. Now you will see all the Wi-Fi network which you ever connected on your computer. To retrieve password of a particular Wi-Fi network, you have to type netsh wlan show profile name equal to Wi-Fi name which password you want to retrieve, then space key equal to clear, then press enter on your computer, on your keyboard. Now you will get some information about that Wi-Fi network. Look for security settings and key content. So this key content is your Wi-Fi password. In this case, 1234567 is the password of that Wi-Fi network. So this is how you can retrieve the password of any Wi-Fi network which you ever connected on your computer. Now if you want to export all the Wi-Fi profiles with their password, then you can do it by typing netsh wlan export profile then folder where you want to export. I will export into the root of C drive. Then space key equal to clear, then press enter, and I will list all these commands in video description as well. The profiles are exported. Let's go to the root of C drive, this PC and C drive. Here you will find all the Wi-Fi networks exported in the XML format. Once you open the file, you need to find key material, and this key material is your Wi-Fi password. So this is how you can retrieve Wi-Fi password of any Wi-Fi network which you ever connected on your computer. And that's all for this video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.